మా కజిన్ ఒక అతను ఇదే మందు గురించి తెలిసి నేను నాకైతే నేను కూడా అంతా అరేంజ్ చేస్తాను. అయితే పండుగ పర్లేదండి, మీరు భోగి చేసుకోవచ్చండి, అట్లాంటి మొదలు పెట్టకండి అని అన్నారు. సరే మనం
Ricky, you're looking like a sports player. Ricky Coppola, Ramlo Macharin Khan, the sports player. But does that look like a sports dress? It's like a cricket dress. Ricky Coppola. Vitulsi Coppola. Many Coppolas here. Padmavati Coppola. Sai Prasad Coppola. God in the form of Venkatesh. This will remove the cold as well. This remove the cold as well.
My fans will be burning. My fans will be at hot place.
No, it won't burn. Don't need to worry. Good idea, Bujji, to take the photos. I didn't have the idea. Mummy, Angresh, Paul, and Mummy, work.
Salary, sir.
అవునవును కదండి, ఎందుకు ఆగిపోడు? It keeps on the blaze, ablaze, at least for next 1 hour, Rock Ricky. But we no need to stay. But this is a blessing of the God that we able to celebrate. And why mummy is doing that that homam also, you know, every day? Just to understand that our ignorance also should burn in the fire of knowledge. Okay, our ignorance also should burn in the fire of knowledge. Yes, that's what mummy is doing the homam. Significance of it, understand? But if you do only homam, it doesn't make sense. You should think, oh God, in the form of fire, please remove our ignorance, like you are removing the wood sticks, understand? Like
that is a bigger homam.
Yeah, it is also like homam, right, Bhaji?
Yes.
That's how you need to know the. Otherwise, if you do rituals, you don't get anything. You should be rational behind the ritual. Understand? The wood which you are putting on the fire is the ignorance. The fire is the knowledge. What remains is ash. Ash is awareness or Shiva itself. That's why you apply vibhuti on your forehead. That finally you remain as ash. Bhaji, explain in your own way. I told the essence, right? And we see, in another meaning, we see God even in the form of fire also. Fire is also God for us. Everything is God, right? Fire is also God.